The Brown County Sheriff's Office identified the gunman today who shot three employees at a casino Saturday night. Sheriff Todd Delane said 62-year-old Bruce Pofall, opened fire at the Oneida Casino complex, killing two people and wounding another in what witnesses describe as a hailstorm of bullets. Authorities then shot and killed Pofall. The sheriff said Pofall was a former employee of the Duck Creek Kitchen and Bar and was terminated earlier this year and was forbidden to be on the property.
Was forbidden from being on the property. On the night of the incident, the suspect entered the complex on the south side of the building between the casino and restaurant near the banquet halls. He walked to the Duck Creek Kitchen and Bar and walked directly towards the back of the restaurant towards a waiter station. This waiter station is open to the public and not an employee-only restricted area. The suspect fatally shot two employees at close range with a 9mm handgun. This occurred with approximately 50 patrons inside the restaurant. The suspect then departed the restaurant and made his way outside to the north side of the complex. The suspect then shot one additional male.
The 28-year-old employee shot outside the building is in serious but stable condition.